just like you took mine all those years ago.
No, no.
Oh, so you've betrayed me again.
Please don't, I have no choice. It's my baby. I do whatever is needed to protect him. Give him to me, Tony. There's no point in making things worse.
No, I can still take him from you.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to end my torment and begin yours.
Tony, if you just come in, we can sort this out.
Oh no, I'm beyond help. You said that yourself. Take a good look at the view now, Max. You cheating coward!